The Abbey is telling everyone to stay away from the Palamedes ruins because a vicious demon has settled in them. It's a real nasty piece of work. Likes to call its buddies over just to devour them. And it's only getting more aggressive over time. Not even the exorcists have been able to keep it under control. If you know what's good for you, you'll all stay away from there too.
A demon that devours other demons and gets more brutal. That sounds like venomization.
If it's bringing in other demons just to eat them, then yeah. I'd bet it's acting on instinct.
Trying to live and be strong, even if that means eating its fellow demons. Why, that's positively alluring.
And how is that exactly?
You know how when it's late at night and you just know you shouldn't have that snack, but there it is and it's so tempting?
If it's been at this for a while, I bet it'll make for a pretty tough opponent.
Yeah, and if Velvet devoured it, she might become a lot stronger.
It sounds dangerous to me.
To feed or not to feed? That is the question.
I'll finish this quickly.
It's the demon-eating demon!
The more it eats, the more ferocious it gets, right?
I'd rather not find out. Let's take it down, fast!
To beat it.
It devoured other demons purely by instinct. Sounds kind of like me, doesn't it?
So you've eaten a few cows, or demons, whatever. When you're hungry, you eat. The only ones who put any moral weight on it are humans. Personally, I wouldn't sweat it too much.
What are you trying to say?
It's fine. I don't really care if I'm seen as a bad guy.
Know how to put it, but I sensed a kind of strength inside that demon, like a determination to continue living. It was powerful and frightening, but I don't think it was bad.
Figures.